Ladies and gentlemen, I'm here to announce State of the Arts, a call for action to all artists. State of the Arts, a call for action to all artists. State of the Arts, a call for action to all artists, taking place on the evenings of the 6th and 7th of November at the Beursschouwburg café. The intention behind this will be to create a solid springboard towards action. Why is a call for action necessary, you may well ask? Let's depict a future dystopia where society worships economy above all else. Where social structures, originally invented out of a notion of solidarity, are replaced by privatization and competitivity. Where free trade leads to inequality and big business controls the world's resources. So in a world like this, what will be the state of the arts? In state of the arts, we call all artists from the broad, flourishing international scene here in Brussels to come together and to look at our present situation here in Belgium and see how we want to position ourselves as artists and to take action. State of the arts wants to claim ownership of the present position of artists as propagators of culture. But in order for things to stay as they are, things must change.